Makes me wonder if there's an evil me out there. But I guess sometimes I look at my life and I may not even need him. Because, well, guess I made a pretty big mess of things myself. Hoo-wee. Never got my job at the university back. Remember that? Rick made me do karate. Oh, it was kind of funny. But I guess things went downhill from there. Started isolating myself from Amy. Used to tell her everything I was feeling. But then I guess I stopped. Because I wanted her to love who she thought I was, not who I felt myself becoming. Ever think about how horrified the people we love would be if they found out who we truly are? So we just dig ourselves deeper into our lies every day, ultimately hurting the only people brave enough to love us. Wish I didn't do that. Wish I was brave enough to love them back. I don't know. Maybe you should try it. We don't have as much time as we think. Ooh-wee.